Has Mega Evolution been made easy? Let's head on to the game and find out. Hey there guys, my name's Dragon Blaze Otaku, and welcome to this video on Pokémon Duel update. So guys, we'll be talking about, it's gonna be a very short video, so I'm gonna try and make it easy for a lot of you all just not played Duel in a while or really looking to play Duel. So we're gonna be looking at something new that Duel has done. So the most important thing that they've done is, yeah, this one. So okay, so now we've come to this notice at first because of the first thing that has happened is about Mega Evolution. So in what does it mean by Mega Evolution? The Mega Evolution update is that if you get a UX figure, so with the UX figures, if you've got a Charizard and you want to evolve to a Mega Charizard, normally you needed to have a Mega Evolution plate that had to be on your deck. So normally, since you can carry 6 plates, so that comes up to a total cost of 8. So normally, if you want to maximize your deck, normally you would end up sacrificing one plate's place to put a Mega Evolution plate. And they've made it easier for you. What they've done is they've removed the Mega Plate cost. So basically, if you have a Mega Pokemon in your deck, like if you can see in my deck right now, I got a Mega Gengar. So the Mega Gengar, it needs the Mega Gengar plate. So this plate will automatically be added into your deck. So you put any Mega Pokemon, whether it be a Mega Charizard, a Mega Gengar, a Mega Blastoise, or any of the other Megas that are there in the game. If you put them to your deck, so the main thing that's getting added to your plates of 6 is that you'll be getting a 7th plate, which will be your Mega Evolution plate, or depending on how many Mega Evolved Pokemon are you carrying in your deck. So if you've got a fire type deck that needs, where you've got 2 Charizards, so probably you'll be having 2 Charizard plates on your deck in addition, which means that you can utilize your main plate deck. So where you've got like, you've got Revives, Recycle, and you know, many other plates that you know that you need to use. So since I use like a Recycle plate and a Max Revive plate, I use them both together, and I always I feel that I can actually utilize it to the maximum. So that's why that's on my deck. And then you can see like there are 3 attacks plates. I always keep them ready because for another Pokemon or in times of need. But also to help you all, to show you all what is going on in the about the Mega Evolution thing. So I have already done a duel. When the update had got released, I updated my game, waited for the maintenance to get done, finished it off, and then straight away played a duel so that to show it to you all. So by the end, in this video only itself, I'll be adding it. So to move on to the next thing we're going to be looking at is what have they done to the a lot of figures have got changed. So for some reason they've decided to upgrade a few figures and make them like crazy overpowered figures. So I'm not saying like crazy in the sense like a lot, but actually to see them, I was actually shocked because I had to do a lot of like, you know, disc expansion and then giving it meaning whoever's getting what all damage and all. So and then if you check it out, they've done adjustments not only to the EX figures, they've also done them to Mega Evolution figures. So what it means over here is that, like, for example, you can see right here in the notice that they've changed Venusaur's one move to a 150, and since it gets already a plus 20 damage when it Mega evolves, so take it to around a 170, and if you like given additional damage to it, like a 171 or 172, or if you got a Lorantis playing in your deck, so that upgrade, and then depending whether you're playing a full grass deck, so then you can maximize it that way. Same way for Mega Charizard, they've actually upgraded it. They've upgraded like its basic from the basic rate that it used to fight at. They've upgraded that, and what they've done is they've actually given, I wanted this to happen to Charizard, was that they, what they used to do is they used to give it an MP1. Now MP2, making Charizard an MP2 means that you can use Charizard directly, because I know there were a lot of duels where people used to use a Charmeleon to evolve into a Charizard, or directly start from a Charmander, use an Oricorio, evolve it throughout, and so on and so forth. So what it means using a Charizard as an MP2 is that you can, like Blaziken, it's an offensive figure. It can be one of your best offenses. It can also, if luck is not on your side, you can also lose it. But Charizard now will be a very important figure to use. Blaster is for that, that way, if you're looking at Blaster, is right now if you're playing the Water Cup, they've upgraded the Mega Blaster's Hydrocon to 140. So right now with my water deck, he went to some 260-270, because I had a lot of water type Pokemon in the deck. And since his ability means that every water type Pokemon gives him a plus damage, he can do a lot more. And they've upgraded Swampert, Gallade also to that fact, because Gallade is actually one, was a figure that I liked very much, and when I used the 200 gem box, I got that the first time when it came, when the update rolled in, I got the Gallade. I used it was killing Lunala like nothing, like no one's business and all. And then the evolution and so on and so forth. So here are the updates, and another thing is that whatever you have used as gems, your gems, they're giving gems back, and they're giving some booster tickets also back to you. So with me, I got like 11, and I'll be showing the 11 ticket, the 11 booster tickets that I got. I got only one UX figure from it, which I actually thought was nice, because I can use it with my other, it'll give an attack support to 3 other Pokemon. So then guys, I'll be playing the video after this, the duel video, or probably I won't add it now because it's crossed like a certain amount of limit that I wanted to aim for. So anyway guys, thank you so much for listening in.